Jack Hughes slides it, looking for his brother Luke Hughes. It's deflected back out. Nick DeSimone with a quick trigger pass. Defensive pairs are the same as last night. John Marino is out again. Jack Hughes pulls the trigger. He scores! He burns it over the top of UC Soros. 1-0 Devils.
Quickly through the neutral zone, and Jack picks it up, wastes no time. He goes far side and snaps it past UC Soros with a terrifically played shot to give the Devils a 1-0 lead.
Jack Hughes' 27th goal. Dano, that pass came from his brother Luke. That is the... He'll come off now as the Holtz plot. No sign line gets off the ice. Now comes Devils' top line once again. Keeper Sherwood feeds the blue line. Jeremy Lauzon flutters one to the front. Hackinen keeps the pass down. He's looking for the rebound, and he gathers it in with his stick. Can't get the transition game going.
At times this year, we've discussed that on the broadcast where it's been off. It's been a mistake.
Oh, great chance for Novak. And Hackinen touched down the angle. It makes the save.
Devils, well, that puck bounces off Nemitz's skate and goes right to Novak. Watch right here. Off the right skate. So the Devils a little careless there. I know it's a bounce, Bill, but yep. A little careless. His point totals have over doubled this season from last year.
Yep. Cole Smith hard down around. He tried to send it to the front. Couldn't connect with McCarron. Jack Hughes comes away with it. Flips a backhander toward Halla, and now it is sent in to the offensive zone. Lauzon, one of the top penalty minute men in the league, works it up the half wall where Siegenthaler spilled it. It's sent back to the front by Halla and rolls just wide. Hughes was right in the face of Soros. DeSimone fires it through, and Soros blockers it away. In fact, he broke the stick of a Predators forward, and it killed the shot. Now Brad comes back again. Brad shoots. Soros gobbles up. Not likely in the long-term cards here in New Jersey, so he is playing for a job at the moment. Playing well, but Roman Josi sneaks this one through him. Josi from the blue line drives it right through the five hole after Hackinen had gotten most of it, and he stays down.
You see, it trickles through the five hole. And
well, remember, right before the faceoff, it was Nico Hischier colliding with Hackinen. Who was otherwise untouched here.
Yeah, he was in discomfort, I think, prior to the faceoff. They win it clean, and maybe that hit him in a bad spot as well. We don't know, but all we do know is this game is tied at one as the captain, Roman Josi, better look from the overhead angle. And tries to look behind him. Somehow that squeezes through. But he's in some pain here now. And let's hope he can recover enough.
Josi whirling. Such a smooth skater. McDonough lets it go. Kick save, Allen. Oh, he stopped the rebound with the right pad. Kevin Ball breaks his stick. Smith finds it, but it is turned back over to O'Reilly. Here's Nyquist. Ball coming back with a fresh stick. Forsberg is robbed! Jake Allen!
I can't imagine how tough that is for goalies to come in cold. But Jake Allen, he played well, filled a nice role. He's a big body.
Anthony Beauvillier gets it across. Here's a rip on by Josi, and Allen's got it again.
The bear down and win those draws in their zone. I know it's a long shot to be in the playoffs, but until you're...
Carrier kicks in. Allen gets over on Evangelista's rebound. With the win today, could be 4 points out. That it is still a long shot. Devils are capped out at 88.
The circumstance, and you're right. A lot of things have to go right, Bill, and they have to win their games.
Here's Forsberg working it down low. Gets it to O'Reilly. Big save, Allen again. But as we talked about last night, we'll talk about again here. Jankowski intercepts Luke Hughes' pass. Comes to Novak. Back for Jankowski. Save Allen. He got the pad across again on Novak.
The Mill replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. There's the initial save. Novak. That's the puck down. And somehow Jake Allen. There's the great save on the backhand in front of Jankowski. Novak gets it out of midair. Settles it down right here, and I don't think he got much of it, just missed.
No shots on goal, really no threat at all from the Devils.
Really good kill by Nashville, but nobody for the Devils were in the first or second unit were able to take charge and just get in the Nashville zone and get something going.
Oh, no, she takes it away and Tierney scores! Chris Tierney puts the Devils ahead 2-1! Well, what a moment!
Absolutely nothing. Great penalty kill from Nashville, and then shortly after, one miscue. And good job on the forecheck from Nosek as he steals that puck alertly from McDonough right out to Chris Tierney. And he bangs it past UC Saros. Just gets through, trickles through the body, it looked like. That.
Good look for Jankowski. He gets another. He moves it off the post! Sissons hit iron. So one
maybe
second.
Not what the intention was for the rule, but boy, another big kill for New Jersey.
Out comes ball. So from 5-on-3 to 5-on-4. What a fresh power play here for Nashville. O'Reilly shoots, save. Allen rebounds loose and roofed in. Luke Evangelista finds it. Nashville capitalizes on the extra power play to tie the game.
From the standpoint, Devils worked so hard on the first one. Ball can't find that loose pocket. That ends up going off. Did Allen get a piece of that or that go off Nyquist?
Allen,
off the right arm. But there's no way he could find that rebound with all kinds of traffic in front.
And now Forsberg has a full head of steam. He works his way down, feeds the front. Luke Hughes breaks it up. Devils have numbers. Brett carries. He delays. He feeds one timer. Saros feeds Forsberg again. He overskated it. Tomas Nosek off to the races, shorthanded. Has Brendan Smith with him. Nosek feeds. Smith off the post. It's the first shootout for the Devils since game number 2 of the season.
Crazy.
When they lost in the shootout to Arizona. Timo Meier leads off for New Jersey. Goes slowly, cuts in, and Saros gets a piece of it.
Saw Timo. You're right, they haven't done this. Little slip as far as losing the puck for a second.
In his career. He goes way out. Cuts back. Nyquist is turned away by Allen.
He's slow. Goes all the way to the left boards, comes back to the middle, and Jake Allen.
See if that can carry over. Here he comes at speed. Brad shoots. Oh, Saros stuffs him right past.
Strong lower body, so quick. Watch him kick out that.
Ryan O'Reilly, also rather strong in the shootout. Stops in front. He waits. He scores.
Watch here, O'Reilly head up all the way. He's still moving.
Oh, now Jack Hughes needs to score. He shoots and Saros kicks it out. Nashville takes the 2 points.